Hi all, my name is Ali. I'm a final year student at the University of Manchester, graduating this year with a degree in business management. On the 23rd of March, the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, Boris Johnson, announced this on live television.
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades. The time has now come for us all to do more. From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
And this is a video sharing a snippet of my life during the lockdown. At first, lockdown was really difficult to come to terms with because, you know, this was so unprecedented. This is something that, you know, most of us are living through for the first time. But I kind of started to see the positives in the situation, you know, really take all this time to, you know, get the people around me that will positively affect me and also do some of the things that I've always wanted to do, given that now that I have a lot more time. So I signed up as a volunteer responder when the scheme first came out. I also signed up for another check-in and call buddy scheme. So, you know, I just basically call in every now and then, twice a week, to make sure that everything was okay, get to know them as a person, cheer them up with some of the good news, and talk to her about my life as a uni student. Going on from some of that, university coursework was still going on. I'm sure everyone's heard about Zoom by now, and so we just communicate on Zoom, share our screen, work on coursework, and, you know, coordinate online as much as possible. One of the other things that I really enjoyed doing was keeping up with my fitness. And so obviously I had a little group going on Zoom where, you know, we'd all kind of meet up every alternate day and coordinate a workout whilst at home with the people, with my friends on a Zoom call. It was really funny and really, really good. I think I enjoyed these workouts so much more than, you know, doing it alone. And you know, when you're failing, it's good to see someone else failing, and it kind of motivates you as well. So that was really good to see. And that was something that really quickly became a part of my schedule as well. You know, I'd stay in at two or three days at a stretch, but I'd also go out for a quick walk when the weather was really good and just enjoy a bit of fresh air. Along with that, you know, some of the other things that I've been doing is cooking up some madness. So, you know, cooking some curries here and there, frying some stuff now. You know, I think last week was the first time I fried anything, so that was a good experience. To conclude, I know that this lockdown's been really hard for some people, but I hope that you could take some time to, you know, self-reflect and, you know, develop personally to some extent. And yeah, that's all. Thank you for watching my story during lockdown.